Hey guys, Cookie38 here, and I'm back with yet more Star Wars Empire War Awakening of the Rebellion mod. So where we left off last time, I started the Rebel campaign, cut a swathe through this part of the galaxy, taking all those places, and joining up this central area with that. Not much stands between me and this area, which is always a good thing. So I'm just double checking things.
Yeah, I hear you need my services.
Let's go.
Moving ahead.
Bring some raiders in. Oh yes, I need to.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, Utapau is being attacked immediately. Okay. With a fleet that I cannot hope to beat. Which you know is absolutely fine. I'm not expected to beat it. And to be honest, I'm not expected to be able to hold on to here. So. More than likely, I'll probably just claim that and then jump into hyperspace to get away. It'll be a shame to lose Utapau because it gets me a decent amount of money, but it's, you know, not the worst thing. But anyway, before that, let's just do as much damage as I can. But yeah, I just had a quick look around to see. There's no point in me doing those upgrades because.
RBV reporting.
En route.
Squadron reporting.
Awaiting command.
Complete. Y-wing squadron reporting.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Standing by.
Construction complete.
Ready for orders.
Reinforcements en route.
Enemy forces ahead.
Y-wing standing by.
Construction complete.
Your orders?
At your command.
Awaiting your command.
En route.
We're going in. Plotting course.
Construction complete.
Ordered, sir. Ready for action.
This level 1 version, 6,000 shields, 7,500 hull, like the Imperial one has like 20,000 hull, like. Seriously, I'm not. Seriously, I never noticed these before when I was fighting the rebels, but like they're actually a lot tougher than I expected.
Our
they're not hardy at all, but you know, they do a decent enough job. That's fine. I mean, they took out a station, I took out a few things. I took out two of their heroes, a heavy corvette and two squadrons. Like, that's not too bad. But anyway, let's have a quick look. So now, so a mistake I keep making is that I keep playing like I'm still the Empire.
Training soldiers.
And I need to play it like I'm actually the fucking rebels. So I need to do more raids, I need to do more hit and runs. Good Corazon.
My wing squadron reporting.
Training soldiers. Recruitment cancelled. Hiring smuggler.
I hear you need my services.
Construction complete.
And here comes the ground invasion of Utapau. I expected this, it's fine. But yeah, once I've made that and moved the squadrons over there, I'm going to do a second attempt at Ord Ibanna. Because if I can hold those two, if I can hold Bespin and Ord Ibanna, then that's going to help me a lot. I'm also tempted to try and attack Sluis via a raid once I've taken Ord Ibanna, but we'll see. But anyway, so yeah, the plan here is to quickly go there. Actually, let's do here. Because those guys will literally start on that. Then I will sell that little camp just for some money. Sell the rubble camp because I don't need it now. And I just get money back from it. And then these guys retreat to Sluis Van and then we'll help defend that. I do love that, by the way, that you can just sell that stuff and it just doesn't
combat
matter.
Speeder copies. Moving in.
Yeah, if I can get it, just hurry up.
We've secured a landing zone.
Hurry up, game.
Situation untenable.
Retreat.
All forces withdraw. System lost.
Yep. And then I've got a bit of extra cash.
Enlisting troops. Construction complete.
Ziel auf 2-9.
Profit margins will be large.
Let's just make sure. Oh, they've got Admiral Dala, I believe. It is Admiral Dala. They've got Admiral Dala there. Okay, that's good to know. Kessel is having things made. So is the Moor, which is always good. I need to upgrade some of these fucking defences, though, because, like, their capital ships will wreck me. Especially in this area where I don't have that.
Hiring smuggler.
Yes.
Easier than the Kessel run.
Let's try again.
Tactical battle imminent.
You see, this way I wish I could get something a bit bigger in this area. I mean, to be fair, Sluis would be that place because I think they can do capital ship. Yeah, they can do capital shipyards. And Sluis, actually taking Sluis means I actually get access to, I think, those carriers. Which actually, I think would be really useful for the rebels to have, just have those carriers. So I've tried attacking here once before, and it didn't go too well, although I did take out there. Dreadnought.
Keep on your mind.
Choose your reinforcements.
Easier than the Kessel Run.
So I need to bring in just everything I've got.
Großgesetzt.
Reinforcements cancelled.
Ziel auf 2-9.
Moving out. Moving out. Coordinates received.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
We've located the enemy.
Haben wir Jägerunterstützung? Kreuzer bereit, Sir.
Boarding it. Copy that. Weapons online.
Ready for commands.
Got something you need moved?
Bombers at the ready. I should
Hurry
be
up.
There
Java's
any moment
waiting.
Now.
Got it.
What I also need to do is I need to pull their fighter coverage away. I need to pull all their fighters away and then pull their replacements away and then... and then I can move in.
We can do that.
With my fighters and bombers and take out their shield generator. Well, generators.
Let's get out of here.
Come on.
Come on, Chewie.
Come on. You know you want to buy it.
Loud and clear. Alright, Chewie, let's get out of here. Come on, Chewie, let's check it out. Alright. Hang on. Me. Don't worry, I'll leave. You got it. We can outmaneuver them. Easier than the Kessel.
Come on, come on, got come it. On, come on.
Fly casual.
Yep. Fire some shots.
Let's get out of here.
Pull them out.
Come on, Chewie.
Pull them out. Go on.
Have blaster travel. All right, Chewie, let's get out of here.
All right, we've put them out. We've put them. Get back on. Run. Run on. Don't die, man. Don't die.
On it. Take it out the back, guys. This baby's got a few surprises left in her.
Take out these tires.
Alright. Hang on. You owe me.
I copy. Advancing.
What do you think?
Keep your eyes open for those fighters.
Reporting. Confirmed.
Need something moved?
Right, yep.
How's this?
Oh, looks like they're...
Don't worry, I'll leave.
Looks like they're biting again.
You got it.
Just back off the bombers a second.
Hey, Java doesn't like waiting
and just
either.
Pull their fighters back
bombers,
into
I know.
Back into the coverage of my of my fleet. And then let's go in. Get Han to. They've only got the bombers left, but the bombers are
got
just going to be annoying. So,
I
oh no, they've got. They do have some ties.
We can do that. Let's get out of here. Come on, Chewie.
Yep.
All right, Chewie, let's get out of here.
Yep.
Come on, Chewie.
That's
let's
good.
Check it out.
Come on. Just.
All right.
Just leave.
Hang
them.
On.
Leave the coverage.
Right. Can do. Never upset a Wookiee.
Yes, sir.
Yeah?
You owe me.
And then let's just try and pull the remaining...
Don't worry, I'll leave.
move the bombs away, which, yep, seems to be happening. Okay.
Reporting.
Reporting. Moving out. Heading out.
Hurry up, Jabba's waiting.
Right. So yeah, I need to take out the shield generators on that thing to have any chance of actually getting these guys to actually deal with it. Although I might need more fighters.
Chewie, let's get out of here. Come on, Chewie, let's check it out.
On it. Taking out the bad guy.
This baby's got a few surprises left in her.
I need help here.
Loud and clear.
Alright. What's up?
Take it easy.
Some shield generators down.
I know.
Need help.
Yeah. Calling for me, sir.
Roger that. Y-wing here.
Form up. En route. Awaiting
order. Keep your eyes open. Form up. Awaiting orders.
One on me.
Flight systems engaged.
What do you need, kid?
You owe me.
That's this. Don't worry, I'll leave.
Right. Alright, so I've managed to take out the shield generators.
Alright.
Which is all well and good. Okay, so I'm just trying to plan this out. So, the dual turbo lasers will rip apart my dreadnoughts. So those need to go, but then on the other hand, the concussion missile launchers will rip apart everything else.
You got it.
If we can outmaneuver them.
I just want to, because I can, I want to experiment a bit. So if I
consider it done.
Bring in Han. If I bring in Han and Chewie on their own.
This baby's got a few surprises left in her.
They don't do too much.
Got it. Fly casual. We can do that.
Okay. Nah. Experiment wise, that's good to know. And I've got nothing to outrange them.
All right, Your Highness. Yeah.
I don't think there's much I can really do. Can I?
Choose your reinforcements.
Yeah, like 5,000 shields, 20,000 hull. If I do it, I'm going to suffer a lot of casualties. No, I'm not doing it. I want more fighters and bombers before I go through with this. And I know that's basically me wasting a bit of time now, but at the end of the day, like, especially in this area where I can't get capital ships, like, I need to be careful.
Tactical battle imminent.
And now Micah is being attacked by the Imperials or the Imperial Star Destroyers, okay. Yeah, I'm not even going to try. I mean, the auto resolve took out a Dreadnought, so that's pretty good.
Mission log updated.
A riot at Eriadu. Leia, Calcutan, Han Solo, a combination of the three, along with commandos. Also, I know where Eriadu is. It's right there. Gonna move them to Ord Mantell.
Tactical battle imminent.
And there's the thing at Micah.
System lost.
Yep, that's fine. Just let him have it. Nothing I can do, really.
Unit in production. Constructing unit.
Of course, sir.
Bring Han Solo out of that force. Let us... Sam, time to quick think. What's the best way for me to go about doing all this stuff? Like, that's going to be annoying, and I do kind of want to go for it as soon as I can, but... So I'm just... Yeah, places are still done. Oh, they finally got rid of the one at Tatooine, okay.
Recruitment cancelled. Training troops.
Just put that at the end. And they're going to space tech level. I'm waiting for the more to do that. Because if I can have the more, then I get it cheaper.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
Right.
Right. How long do I have? I've got 15 weeks. Do I get it? How? I do wish you kind of told you what you got for it. That would be nice. Come on.
Need something destroyed?
Cool.
Coordinates received.
And I've actually just realized that I can actually
construction complete.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
As you wish, Master.
Construction complete.
I can just quickly cut out the middleman and just use these guys to attack into Section 4 to get Juno to where I want them.
Tech upgrade under construction.
Yeah, let's do that tech upgrade. Move you
off.
Okay, so that's them. I got some more commandos on the way over. Oh! Son of a bitch. I forgot about that. What?
System conquered.
What? Oh, it's because of the fucking Micah thing. It fucking but I you know it doesn't fuck you know it's,
constructing.
You know what, it doesn't even fucking matter.
We're vectoring in on that new location.
You're going over there.
Near your position.
You're going over there. You guys are waiting at intersection 4 just to cover that.
Reporting.
You guys are going there.
Transmission received.
Kreuzer bereit, sir.
Mission log updated.
Space defense, a fighter defense station. Okay.
Building under construction. Building cancelled.
I'll put it there.
Constructing.
Okay, so I can upgrade that into being a. So sorry, what is? So the Dreadnought has 1800, 4600, and this has 3000, 3700. But doesn't come with anything like that. That comes with some Z95s, whereas that doesn't come with anything. The Assault is just more powerful in general. Has more shields and has slightly less hull technically. And needs. I need Space Tech 1. So once I get Space Tech 1, that's actually probably a good thing. Wait for Space Tech 1, then do it.
Kurs gesetzt.
Enlisting troops.
Squadron reporting.
Hiring smuggler.
Okay. Now, apparently, I might actually be able to, to win that with,
receiving.
By using,
attack tank coming.
By using Juno's, like, long-range weapons. I'm hoping that is the case, but we'll have to see. I need to increase my defenses as well. I've got plenty of money at the moment. I've got plenty of cash. Mainly from just smuggling and stealing it off other people, but you know, plenty of cash.
Building under construction.
Get some
building canceled.
Get some turbo lizard towers and a stutter shield. Upgrade the space station.
Building started.
Upgrade the space
building
station.
Under construction.
That's like all the money.
Why wing squadron reporting?
Alright, and I've got a bunch more fighters now.
Construction complete.
What the f- Oh, sweet! Oh, I got one of those bulk cruisers! I got the carrier version! It only has a few hard points, and it's not as hardy, but, you know, it's literally just a carrier. That is literally what it does. It just has some Y-wings and X-wings in it. Like, that's cool. That's really good. Actually, speaking of which, can I...
Heading out.
Move that back for... refitting. No, I can't. Okay. Oh, actually, let's move it there. That might be the refit that I need. Yes, it is. And yes, I will do it. Because literally, that's just no-brainer, really. What? Hey! No! No! I fucking need him! I was about to do that fucking riot, and you just fucking took him off. Just fucking took him away as I was about to do the fucking riot. Fucking Christ.
Do you need us, sir?
Alright. So I'm losing
Bring
people
on
Kit and Moidia and such.
Hiring smuggler. Training troops.
A defensive structure. Turbo laser defense. Well, as luck would have it. I am making one of those right there, so that is fine. Yeah, I think once I've got this one, I'm going to go do that riot. Try and do that riot.
Construction complete.
Should probably say.
Construction complete.
Cool. Go like that.
Ready for coordinates.
I hear you need my services. Need something destroyed?
So you. Move.
Frigate moving out.
You are going to Tatooine.
Departure vector set.
The Empire has advanced their tech level.
That's fine, because I'm not too far behind them.
Setting up shop.
Hiring smuggler. Enlisting.
Yep. I lost a bunch of my ones. Kato Nemoidia and Corazon are the main two that I need to get back.
I hear you need my services.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, they're attacking at Sluis. The Empire has attacked at Sluis Van. Interesting.
Building canceled.
Alright. Sorry, I will be right back. I'm just going to break the recording here.